what's Gucci? It's your boy, Husky. And just real quick, I want to talk to you about something. You guys, like, absolutely love the shot glasses. It had over 30 views. I know, because I'm a smart person. And so we are doing that today. Bam. But also, I'm sorry for the bad lighting and some of the bad content on other videos. But I do need more subscribers if you want me to produce even better content. So if you have it, please go down and subscribe. And please smash that like button. And we'll begin this video, alright? So we are making them chocolate Hershey bars. Well, chocolate shot glasses, right? Chocolate, you got your shot glasses. Got your cutting board, just in case. You got a knife to chop it up, right? Sweet. So, you open said chocolate bar. Oh, here you go, Schmancher. Well, I got Schmancher behind the camera, too. So, hey, thank you, Schmancher.
You're welcome.
That's back from our seats to Spencer. But anyway, you got your chocolate. You gotta chop it up.
Dude, you're gonna cut yourself. Stop. Use the knife safely.
So, once you got said chocolate crunched up. No! Touch it! Alright, you got a piece of meat. You take said chocolate over here to your chocolate melter. Anyway, you get put one piece, two pieces, maybe even three pieces. How about all the pieces in chocolate mixer? Maybe we need to clear the countertops too. Okay. Rub it off. Okay. After that, go to magic thing and watch your glass. Bam! Okay. Ah. And you go back over here to your chocolate. And then you wait till it melts. Now melt in one, two, three. Boom! Magic Husky in the house. Look at that. It is like creamy. Anyway, so you got your chocolate. You got your spoon. Mix it around. You come to your DIY shot glass molds. And what you're gonna do, very, very carefully, you take a spoonful, measure 48 degrees by 20 centimeters. And add the radius and the dominator over the terminator, right?
The denominator over the terminator.
Yeah.
The right. Terminator isn't even a thing.
Alright, then you're gonna pour that in. Pour it in. Pour it in. Oh yeah, that is Gucci. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, get some more up in here. Oh yeah, keep pouring it in. Woo! Oh, that's gorgeous! Oh, you're gorgeous, boys. Anyway, we'll come back when they're all poured in. Wait, magic trick, right? Boom! That's magic. As you guys can see, it is all filled. I'm not doing these two, because it's whatever. But, you know, guys, I hate chocolate, okay? Nobody else. So, okay,